watch me burn it down.
It's an Indian captain who's been absolutely magnificent.